Welcome to hole one of Kiwanis Disc Golf Course. Gotta get in the basket. Par three. You have to hit this tight little gap, and if you do that, you'll have a chance at birdie.
Struggling to open it.
That's gonna be in the gap, actually. Andy. Hole four, another par three. This one, it plays downhill, but there's a tight tunnel that you have to get through. But if you can get all the way down there, it's very birdieable.
Your disc hit mine out.
Hole 8 is the second par 4, it's only 260 feet, but as you can see there's a mess of trees, and you gotta get it to the right after your tee shot. It's very birdieable, but again, like all the holes, if you go into the woods, you're gonna be in trouble.
What the heck?
Screams, they'll sneak under a couple of girls and just won't leave you be.